Did he harm you
civilly in any way physically?
No, he never
harms
you.
Okay.
I don't think that's very gentlemanly. Neighbour won't put up with that nonsense. Sorry, mate, Mabel. Oh, God, they've gone now. Where have they gone, Max? Whoa, here they come. Even the parrot's laughing. You're tired, Mabel. Much for you, isn't it, all this nonsense?